Inqununu yesikolo samabanga aphansi iRocklands Primary School kunye nenqununu yesikolo yaseLar School Playford eSig zombini zizibophelela ngokugcina inkumbulo zabafundi abali-11 ababhubha kwengozi emanyumnyezi yesithuthi sabafundi eCarletonville kwinyanga ephelileyo. Ezi nqununu zibe zithetha kwinkonzo yomngcwabo omkhulu ebibanjelwe abafundi abali-10 kwabaswelekayo eFochville izolo. Okanti ke ezi nqununu zikwakhala ngendlela lelahleko ethe yachaphazela ngayo iintsapho, izikolo kunye noluntu ngokubanzi.
I stand before you not only as an educator, but as a member of this grieving community. These young souls were more than just learners. They were our children, our future, and our hope. Each one of them brought a unique talents, dreams, and aspirations that brighten our school and our lives. Their laughter, curiosity, boundless energy will ever be etched in our memories. To the families of the departed, words cannot express the depth of our sorrow. We share in your grief the pain. Please know that your loss is our loss, and we stand with you in this difficult time. The entire school committee mourns with you, and we are here to support you in any way we can. As we say our final goodbyes, let us also commit to ensuring that the legacy of their lives must go on.
I know that words can't mend what you are going through. It was a very sad thing that happened. But your children's memories will remain in our memories. I just want to pray to you and for you that you are surrounded by love and sympathy. But please remember one thing, that our strength is not from in ourselves, but it's coming from the Lord above. So I pray on you strength that He guide you and lead you through this, what's happening. Thank you very much.